Got a little too close there. Get the hype going. And so you guys know too, I already got the world record here. But I'm just trying to optimize this a little more. Like, I can still save about 15 seconds, if not more. And it all comes down to the final two boss fights. But that being said, I also got to play pretty damn perfectly up until that point. And play perfect throughout, so, I mean, it's easier said than done. Yeah, good games. Nice. All right, we might have another gold. Look at that. Ooh, nice water level. I know, I was saying earlier that I haven't turned my Switch on in quite some time. I'm gonna have to change that. Play some Mario Maker. Probably not today, but I think maybe next week I might do some Maker streams. I do miss that game. I got some new levels too that I made that I just never uploaded, never finished them. I would like to work on those as well. Thank you. Oh yeah, for sure, dude. I don't know if I've ever played any of your levels, to be honest. Have I? I mean, when I first started streaming, dude, that's all I did was do Mario Maker viewer levels. Mainly because I couldn't figure out how to, like, stream retro at that time on legit consoles, and, I was, like, kind of fell in love with the game at the time, too. But then I burned myself out on it. We got good RNG there. Hopefully we can get good RNG with the mechanical ball with the chicken legs. I don't know what else to call that, dude. Oh, yeah, I know. No, come on. I know. I thought it was funny. Dude, that was legit, though, man. I mean, and that level is pretty well optimized right now. Unless you can, like, get that jump that... Fuck, dude, I'm screwing up. Get that jump that Kuro was doing. And maybe with that P drop as well, dude. Like, if you can get that pow jump over those munchers. Oh, dude, I got lucky. We got lucky right there. We got second best pattern, I think, but I was able to get the early kill on him somehow. Shit. I know, man. I've been wanting to play some zombies. I've been trying to optimize this world record here for the past 4 hours. Owe you money. Hit you back with those world records and zombies. I'm waiting on those other ones to get accepted, though. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, dude, that was so close to hitting me. The phone broke. For my stellar gameplay. How did we lose this much time? What the heck, dude? How did I lose 11 seconds on that? I mean, we can still PB here. Yeah, you gotta optimize it, man. We gotta optimize it. I know I should, I mean, that's just me, I guess, being greedy, but... I'm looking for it. Oh, dude! Well, that sucks. I mean, that doesn't cost any time, ultimately, but still kind of sucks. I keep forgetting to use the homing missiles for this part. Right, yeah, I'm looking for that perfect run, man. B, yeah, we don't need those. Alright, so I'm gonna try and use B here. Ooh! Oh, what? I got a little too close there, man. What the fuck? Fuck, I screwed that all up, dude. Hacking Contra? Dude, play the original one, man. See how far you can get. Printing and gaming. As long as it's not a driving game. Fuck. Okay, we got it by 3 seconds.
Boom.
Alright. That's a good one to end on. Nice little session there. Are you trying to get around to zombies then? I'll probably sign off for that. I'm gonna get back on later for some Symphony of the Night. Either way. It was a fast game, right? Playing them fast. Yeah, I mean, ideally I want to go just a little bit faster. Just a little bit faster there. I don't know, I'm probably just going to submit this run. But I would like to optimize this a little more if I could, but I honestly probably want to move on to another category. Oh, dude. Hey, throw a picture in the Discord if you can, man. Add some more games to that folder. I got all the Sega games. Got all the Super Sega, NES, really all I need.